What's up with the dollhouse? Dollhouse my ass. This is how we're gonna fuck up the room.
This'll be good.
Trust me, it is. The Ronin have a stake in Poseidon's palace, so I figure hitting their biggest moneymaker is a good way to show them we're not fucking around.
Okay, so what's the plan?
You and I enter the casino here. Once inside, we need to distract this security guard. I would think you could catch me cheating or some shit like that. Anyway, while the guard's concerned with throwing me out, Gatto sneak in through this security door. Don't worry. I already got today's passcode from the blackjack dealer showering these fuckers. Now, once inside, Gatto has to sneak past the guards to cut the power. And when that happens, we only have about 45 seconds before the backup generator turns on. During the blackout, though...
Hold up, man. I mean, I love the dream house you built here and everything. But what if we just start here, walk into the casino, and just shoot all the motherfuckers that are between us and the money?
Well, you know, it would be a lot faster.
And a lot more fun.
Yeah, but...
Fuck it. Let's go.
Good call, Johnny.
What the fuck we standing around for? Let's shoot something.
I got the cheese inside.
I know you're having a hard time adjusting to the way I run things here. But how about you let me deal with my father, and you deal with whatever the fuck I tell you to deal with?
Of course, Solo.
Excellent.
Why is there a big pile of money on the coffee table?
It's a little complicated. We shot up at Rolling Casino and stole the cash.
And you brought that chick here?
Eesh. Who else we gonna trust with the money?
But the Ronin know you stole it, right?
Well, they wouldn't have if we would have went with my plan.
Yeah, well, if we went with your plan, we'd still be talking about it.
Fuck off, Jack.
Excuse me?
Shut up. We're on.
Neil Heist has left the police, Bottle. Standing next to me is Chief of Police, Troy Bradshaw. Chief, how's the investigation going?
It's an investigation, Miss Valderrama. I can't get into details.
Can you say anything about the Third Street Saints' involvement?
I don't know what you're talking about.
This leaked security footage shows the leader of the state, with the fugitive and Saint Lieutenant Johnny Gap, as well as an unknown accomplice approaching the casino. Obviously, the Third Street Saints are back after a long hiatus.
Oh, God.
I know the cop is my ass.
Miss Valderso, reports claim that Altor is pressing the police department for a quicker response.
One of Altor's investments was robbed. Of course they want their money back.
All right. We've had our 15 minutes. Let's clean this money.
Too many
apples,
Dean.
Did you even know how to run the money?
Buy expensive stuff one place and resell it someplace else. That's not going to work. You worry too much, dear.
Care of before my father arrives.
What would you have me do?
What do you think I want you to do? Get some of our boys and kill them!